Thank you. Keep hope alive, ladies and gentlemen.